2,000 students returned to class at Preble High School for their first day of school today. The start date was pushed back because of a fire that started in the gym last month. Crews have been working around the clock to clean up the smoke damage throughout the school. Everything, down to the books in the library, have been cleaned. The school has been cleared by health and building officials.